J.K. Dobbins has been a workhorse running back his entire life. When he arrived at Ohio State in 2017, he stepped right into the starting lineup, put up more than 1,400 rushing yards as a freshman. Well, now he's trying to make the transition to the NFL game. Now, as we've talked about before, carries are going to be tough to come by in this backfield because the Ravens have four really talented running backs. But Coach Harbaugh always talks about how iron sharpens iron. He loves competition. Now, for Dobbins, his focus is on earning his way onto the field and making a difference as a rookie. And he talked about that when he met with the media during a virtual press conference today.
I mean, I don't know how patient I can be. You know, my thing is I'm just trying to work hard. I'm going to try to play. I'm going to try to get on the field some way, somehow. You know, my goal ain't to be patient. I would not taught that in college, you know, don't be patient, you know, take advantage of opportunities. I'm not saying that I'm going to like start anything, but I feel like if I just work hard enough and show the coaches that I can play at this level, then I'll be on the field, you know. So my goal is to help the team win the Super Bowl, not sitting on the bench.
Now you can just tell in JK's press conference that he's fired up to be here. He had a smile on his face the entire time, and you can just see that excitement. The same goes for Patrick Queen. Both those guys met with the media today. And those full pressers are posted for you on our app, our website, our CTV app, our YouTube channel, and our Facebook page. Also, even though it's the weekend, people are going to be working around here because the veterans are arriving tomorrow for their first day in the Under Armour Performance Center. So it's going to be a really busy weekend here in Owings Mills, and we've got you covered for everything coming out of that. So that's it for me. Stay tuned. Thanks for watching.